My daughter started middle school last week, so we've already been in the throes of it for a week, and my son starts on Tuesday. So far, so good. It's all running smooth.
What's the big kind of, is there, like, what's the big thing in terms of preparation for going back to school at this point?
For me, it's like organizing my house, organizing the lunches, organizing how everything is going to run on a daily basis. For my daughter, it was her new clothes.
And how's co-parenting with Toby? How does that work?
The best. The best co-parent a girl could have. We really share in everything. He's amazing. He's the greatest dad in the world, so he makes it very easy.